Hey everyone,
I am painting over this floor and I want to try and do a long rainbow swipe. So I'm gonna get some gloves on to get started with. This is a piece of MDF. And I do resin these because otherwise MDF is kind of a rough looking wood. So I always resin these ones. I am looking at it right now and I'm trying to think. I was initially going to do the long swipe this way. Yeah, I'm still gonna. So this is just white paint with Floetrol and water. I will only be adding silicone to the white that I immediately swipe with. Off the crusty dry paint that was on it too. So it's not all the way. I'm going to tilt it. And then, yeah, let's just do a great job. Just gotta get in there with your. You can see I have not cleaned the mat from my last pour, but I did clean it in the area by me so that I could dip into it and get fresh paint. That was turquoise, and then Soho brand permanent red. To do cadmium orange. No, I'm not. I'm gonna do Prussian blue. No, I'm not gonna do that either. I'm gonna wait and see. So here is the white and spot on treadmill silicone. Drop. I may need some more, but we'll see. Sweet. I crazed out that particular cell, but I am not going to move it because it will ruin everything else. I'm trying to decide if I should just leave that like that at the top. And I think I am. I'm actually gonna leave it how it is, I think. I'll just make sure there's not too much. Paint. I'm tilted to the side, probably a mistake. I may end up getting rid of continue to tilt that off and see what happens. I said I wasn't gonna tilt, and I ruined it. And I did, I found it. Apparently this thing is not flush. Ah, man. What I did there was I added more silicone white. Give it another go. Well, I'll have lots of paint to try and peel off of this mat. I don't think it will dry, though. really should have used my droppers. So the white with the silicone again, not a whole lot left, but enough. I'm actually laying this flat down on here. There we go. I like that. Happy with this one. Kind of like the more centered approach too. So thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you next time. Bye.